Samsung is releasing a new Fold, and it might have its front-facing camera under the display. There's a new report on the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3. It looks like promotional materials have leaked. Are they the real deal? I'd say very likely. Sam Mobile had the details. Oh, and if you're interested in the new Flip, you can skip to this time code. The first thing to see about the Fold 3 is the text that says it's the first foldable with under-display camera. I mean, the fun thing is this feature can't be seen, so let's look at the lack of the hole punch. Let's zoom in anywhere. It doesn't matter. You can't see the feature anyway. This would not be the first phone to have an under-display camera. The ZTE Axon 25G was the first to be released. If you zoom into the image of the ZTE, you can see a little square area that does not look as great as the rest of the screen. That's where the camera is. In our tests with this front-facing camera from ZTE, it was okay. Not great, but okay. The Axon 25G was under $500, so the Samsung version may be a little different in quality. The next picture shows the Fold being used like a laptop. But what's that? Is that an S Pen on the right? It could be. The text seems to read, taking calls meets taking notes. Here's what Sam Mobile says about the pen. They call it a hybrid S Pen. They also said that the foldable display has a new armor to protect it from dings. S Pen compatibility makes a lot of sense on a tablet. We'll have to see how strong that internal screen is, though. Older S Pens have a sharp point and could indent a surface if that surface wasn't strong enough. This hybrid S Pen is supposed to have a less fine tip to protect the screen. Combine that with screen armor and maybe it'll survive drawing and writing sessions. The Sam Mobile report also says that the armor would be on the hinge and bezel, with the outside of the device using the latest Gorilla Glass Victus. Victus can withstand drops of up to 2 meters and is twice as scratch resistant as the previous generation. Let's look at the back of the Fold 3. The camera module is a bit sleeker than the Fold 2. Instead of a domino on the back, we get more of a Note 10-ish look. The cameras are outlined by an oblong pill-shaped assembly. It looks like we're getting three cameras on the back, like on the Fold 2. In a previous report, Sam Mobile said that the Fold 3 and the next Flip will have IP ratings. That would relate to how dust and water resistant these next Z phones are. The previous generation Z phones did not have IP ratings. It's a hard ask to get people to spend lots and lots of money on a Flip or a Fold, and they don't have protection from dust and water. The ratings on the upcoming phones are not yet known. Real quick, here's what's been leaked on the Flip 3. This is from Galox_ on Twitter. I don't know their track record, so take this with a grain of salt. The big change is on the cover screen. In the images, you can see a full notification that shows three lines of info past the sender's data. The promo materials also say that the Flip is wrapped in Gorilla Glass Victus. And if you're wondering, hey, what happened to the Flip 2? Samsung may skip that number to keep the Flip and the Fold at the same numbers. All of this seems like Samsung getting back into the swing of things. If the Fold 3 does have an under-display camera, that would be a big move. The Galaxy S line has gotten very, very safe. The Z line is definitely the experimental brand. If the camera works well enough, we're probably seeing that style of camera on the S line maybe as soon as next year. I'm also curious about how large the cover screen can get on the Flip over time. The first one had a tiny touchscreen. The amount of information that could be displayed was very limited due to its small size. This larger one would be a step in the right direction. Maybe it can get as large as the one on the Moto Razr with its 2.7-inch display. When are these phones coming out? A South Korean newspaper says the Z Fold 3 could pop up in July. I'd imagine the Flip would be introduced at the same time since they're the Z line. Let me know if you think you'll get a foldable phone. I'm curious. I'm also Ayaz Akhtar, and I'll see you online.